Any,
I get
do,
it.
Do you get the sense that he's holding her back?
I don't. I think that their relationship's really sweet, you know, and it's like nice to see.
It's like he's my best friend now. So does someone's best friend hold them back? I've moved on. I've had
right.
many boyfriends.
Yeah. It's a very unconventional relationship. And here's what, since Dolores has been blessed with not one, but two life partners, I want to go through a variety of situations. Dolores, you say if you would call your sexy man David or your exy man Frank, who would you call if you had a flat tire?
Oh. David already left me on the side of the road one time, so Frank came to get me.
Okay. You would call your ex. Who would you call if you wanted an opinion on a dress you were going to buy?
David.
You would call David, your current. Who would you call if you wanted to meet for a nightcap after a rough day?
David.
Who would you call if you were horny?
David.
David. Who would you call if you were fighting with Teresa and needed advice?
Both of them.
Who would you call if you needed to borrow a little money?
Both of them.
Both of them. That's good. Who would you call if someone was harassing you at the gym?
Frank Catania.
Who would you call if you wanted to watch a sad movie and have a good cry together?
Frank Catania.
Thank you very much, Dolores. Finally.